Do you need an extra spin cycle after your washer has finished? Let's turn the washer on. Don't do anything with the wheel button, but instead start pressing through the spin cycle options until you select the desired spin level and hit start.